Good morning, students. Today we'll discuss one of the important topic for NEET and JEE level, stereoisomerism. Already we know about the isomerism. Isomerism may be of two types. One is structural isomerism and second one is stereoisomerism. Already we discussed in previous videos structural isomerism. Structural isomerism may be of six types. One is positional isomerism, chain isomerism. Positional isomerism, chain isomerism, functional group isomerism, tautomerism, metamerism and ring chain isomerism. Already we discussed the topic. Now we'll discuss stereoisomerism. Stereoisomerism may be of four types. What is the meaning of four types? Okay, what are those? One is geometrical isomerism, conformational isomerism, third one is configurational isomerism, fourth one is optical isomerism. What is the meaning of stereoisomerism? The compounds, the organic molecules which are having same molecular formula but differ in spatial arrangement of groups or atoms. We simply considered as a stereoisomers, and the phenomenon we called as stereoisomerism. Okay, in continuation we'll discuss here geometrical isomerism. What is the meaning of geometrical isomerism or geometrical isomer? The compounds which are having same molecular formula but differ in their geometry. Geometry means above the plane, below the plane. Okay, above the plane, below the plane. Okay, here we called as a geometry. Okay, those molecules which are having same molecular formula, but differ in the geometry, we called as geometrical isomers, and the phenomenon we called as geometrical isomerism. Okay, this geometrical isomerism will exhibit by only alkenes and derivatives of alkenes. Okay, here example for geometrical isomerism. Here we have two important geometrical isomerisms. One is cis and trans isomerism. Okay, here second one, EZ, capital Z isomerism. These are the examples for the geometrical isomerisms. What are the example for the geometrical isomers? One is cis trans isomerism, and second one is EZ isomerism. Okay, here we'll discuss EZ isomerism in continuation and cis trans isomerism. Okay, then in continuation we'll discuss the cis trans isomerism. What is the meaning of cis? And one more thing, cis trans isomerism or EZ isomerism will exhibit by only alkenes and derivatives of alkenes. Already we know about alkenes, double bonded molecules, carbon-carbon double bonded molecules we called as alkenes. Carbon-carbon double bond molecules we called as alkenes. Okay, here cis trans isomerism. Okay, here what is the meaning of cis? Okay, here this is the double bond molecule. This is the carbon-carbon double molecule. This is here we called as plane. This part, this is the plane. Okay, this area we called as above the plane. And this area we called as below the plane. Above the plane and below the plane. Okay, here what is the meaning of cis? What is the meaning of trans? Okay, here if same groups are present at same plane, same groups are present at same plane. Suppose for example, R is there, here R is there. These two same groups are present at above the plane as or below the plane. Present at same plane, that we called as cis. If same groups are present at opposite plane, okay, see here, one are present at above the plane, one are present at below the plane, one are present at one carbon above the plane, okay, one more are present at another carbon below the plane. This we called as, okay, same groups are present at different planes, we called as trans. If same groups are present at same plane, we called as cis. If same groups are presented, okay, same groups are presented different plane, simply we called as trans. This we called as cis trans isomerism. These two having same molecular formula but different position of or different position or geometry of group or atom. That's why we called as geometrical isomers, and the phenomenon we called as geometrical isomerism. This we called as cis-trans isomerism. Here we have the different systems for the cis-trans isomer. Okay, carbon-carbon double bond molecule A, B, B. See here. Okay, A present in same plane, BB present in same plane. BB present in same plane, so it is cis. Okay, here I am writing one more. A, and here B, B. A present. First carbon A above the plane, second carbon A present below the plane. Okay, same groups are present at opposite plane. That's why we called as trans. We called as trans. Okay, this is the one system. This is the one trans, cis-trans system. Okay, one system. I am writing second system. Okay, C double bond C. Okay, here A, here B, here C. Okay, here I am writing one more system. Here A, here B, here C. See here, watch out only same groups. Same groups are present on double bond. Okay, different carbons, same side, so it is cis. Here, different side, okay, trans. Different side, trans. And in continuation, okay, we'll see the third system. C double bond C, A, and here B, and here C, and D. Okay, see here, this molecule has four different groups. How we determine cis trans isomerism of such type of molecule? Okay, we can't determine the cis trans isomerism of this type of molecule. For this type of molecule, okay, we have to determine geometrical isomerism of such type of molecule or this type of molecule by using EZ isomerism. Okay, if alkene molecule has four different groups, okay, the geometrical isomerism of those alkene molecules determined by using EZ isomerism. We'll see in continuation EZ isomerism. This is about the just cis trans normal example, general example for the cis trans isomerisms. Okay, in continuation we'll discuss some more example for the cis trans isomers and cis trans isomerism. Okay, here I wanted to write different examples, cis and trans. Cis-2-butene, trans-2-butene, cis-2-hexene, cis-hexene, trans-hexene. Okay, we'll see those molecules. Okay, here I'm writing different examples. Okay, here CH3, C double bond C, CH3, here H, here H. Okay, here CH3, C double bond, C, H, here CH3, here H. What is the name of this molecule? Okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 2-butene. This is also two beauty. Both are two beauties. Here, double bond is present in second carbon. That's why we use two beauty. Here, methyl groups are present at same plane. Here, methyl groups are present at opposite plane. So, this we call as cis-2-butene. This we call as trans-2-butene. Cis-2-butene and trans-2-butene. And here, C, double bond C, COOH, COOH, H, H. This is cis. If two carboxylic acid arranged in cis manner, okay, that we call as malic acid. Malic acid. This undergoes dehydration. Okay, this undergoes dehydration and forms malic anhydride. Okay, here I am writing one more molecule. CC, COOH here, COOH here, and here H, and here H. This is trans. This is trans. Okay, here two carboxylic acids are present at opposite position, opposite side. So, we call as trans. Okay, this is the fumaric acid. This never undergoes dehydration. This never undergoes dehydration. Okay, it undergoes dehydration. Okay, and forms here and forms malic anhydride, but never form the fumaric anhydride. Due to, okay, two carboxylic acid groups are present in trans position. That's why fumaric anhydride not available. Fumaric anhydride never formed in chemistry. Okay, just and see the styrene. What is the meaning of styrene? Okay, here CH, C double bond C, and here H. Okay, this we simply called as a styrene. Styrene. Okay, here two the same groups are present, so it never shows the cis trans isomerism. Both the times, okay, for example, if we change groups, we'll get only same molecule. Or diphenyl ethene. Okay, here diphenyl ethene. Like this, diphenyl ethene. This is the diphenyl ethene. This is the ethene group. Okay, diphenyl ethene. Diphenyl ethene shows cis and trans isomerism. Cis trans isomerism. And hexene also. Okay, two hexene shows cis trans isomerism. So many examples are there for the cis trans isomers. Okay, here this type of molecule, styrene, never shows the cis trans isomerism. Okay, here diphenyl ethylene shows cis trans isomerism. This is about the simple discussion of the cis and trans isomerism. Then in continuation, we'll discuss geometrical isomerism. Geometrical isomerism, that is EZ isomerism. EZ isomerism. What is the meaning of E? What is the meaning of Z? Okay, in continuation, we'll discuss EZ isomerism. EZ isomerism. Okay, here E means is the letter, one of the Latin word, entagigin. Entagigin means opposite side. Opposite side. Z, it is also Latin word, zusamen. Zusamen, same side. ओके सेम साइड. व्हाट इज सेम साइड, व्हाट इज अपोजिट साइड. इफ सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड सेम साइड वी कॉल्ड जेड आइसोमर. इफ सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड अपोजिट साइड वी कॉल्ड हियर ई आइसोमर. वी कॉल्ड हियर ई आइसोमर. सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड सेम साइड वी कॉल्ड एज जेड आइसोमर. इफ सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड अपोजिट साइड वी कॉल्ड एज हियर ई आइसोमर. व्हाट इज द प्रायोरिटी, हाउ विल गिव द प्रायोरिटी, हाउ विल गिव द प्रायोरिटी. ओके प्रायोरिटी टू द दोज एटम्स आर ग्रुप्स आर मॉलिक्यूल्स. ओके द प्रायोरिटी विल बिफोर सीइंग द प्रायोरिटी प्रायोरिटी रूल्स. ओके हियर जस्ट आई वॉन्टेड टू गिव वन सिंपल एग्जाम्पल फॉर द ईजेड आइसोमर. ओके हियर आई एम टेकिंग वन सिंपल मॉलिक्यूल हियर CH3 हियर ऑल्सो आई एम टेकिंग सिंपल मॉलिक्यूल CH3 हियर CH3 हियर H. फर्स्ट ओके सिंपल वन आई वॉन्ट टू टेल वन रूल. बेस्ड ऑन द एटॉमिक नंबर वी विल गिव द प्रायोरिटी टू द फर्स्ट कार्बन आटम देन सेकंड कार्बन आटम. ओके फर्स्ट गिव द प्रायोरिटी टू द ग्रुप्स बेस्ड ऑन द एटॉमिक नंबर. ओके बेस्ड ऑन द एटॉमिक नंबर फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी रूल बेस्ड ऑन एटॉमिक नंबर बेस्ड ऑन एटॉमिक नंबर. ओके हियर कार्बन इज देयर हाइड्रोजन इज देयर. एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ कार्बन 6 हाइड्रोजन इज 1. व्हिच हैज मोर एटॉमिक नंबर दैट ग्रुप इज मोर प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप. सो गिव द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी टू कार्बन सेकंड प्रायोरिटी टू हाइड्रोजन. हियर आल्सो फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी टू द कार्बन सेकंड प्रायोरिटी टू द हाइड्रोजन. हियर आल्सो सेम फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी सेकंड प्रायोरिटी फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी सेकंड प्रायोरिटी. ओके सी हियर राइट द प्लेन. हियर आल्सो राइट द प्लेन. सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड सेम साइड दैट मीन्स वन प्रायोरिटी प्रेजेंटेड सेम साइड सो वी कॉल्ड एज जेड आइसोमर. ओके हियर आल्सो सी हियर सेम प्रायोरिटी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंटेड अपोजिट साइड वी कॉल्ड एज ई आइसोमर. दिस इज द जस्ट ई जेड आइसोमरिज्म एंड द प्रायोरिटी. ओके द प्रायोरिटी गिविंग टू द प्रायोरिटी गिविंग टू द मॉलिक्यूल्स आर एटम्स आर ग्रुप्स विच आर प्रेजेंटेड कार्बन बेस्ड ऑन द सीआईपी रूल्स. बेस्ड ऑन द सीआईपी रूल्स. सीआईपी मीन्स कॉन इन गोल्ड प्रिलोग रूल्स. कॉन इन गोल्ड प्रिलोग रूल्स. व्हाट आर द कॉन इन गोल्ड प्रिलोग रूल्स. द फर्स्ट कॉन इन गोल्ड प्रिलोग रूल आर सीआईपी रूल. ओके गिव द प्रायोरिटी टू द atoms or groups based on the atomic number. Based on the atomic number. Double bond carbon is there. Okay, here hydrogen is there. Deuterium is there. Okay, sorry. Hydrogen is there here. Carbon is there. Okay, first give the based on the atomic number. Okay, here carbon atomic number 1. Atomic number 6. So give the priority to the 1. Okay, hydrogen atomic number 1. Okay, give the priority to the second priority to the hydrogen. Okay, here if groups are having same atomic number hydrogen and deuterium. Deuterium atomic number 1, hydrogen atomic number 1. Okay, if groups are having same atomic number, then give the priority based on the atomic mass. Atomic mass of hydrogen protium is 1, deuterium is 2. So deuterium is first preferable group, then hydrogen is second preferable group. Okay, second one based on if atomic number same based on atomic mass. Give the priority based on atomic mass. Second rule. And what is the third rule? Okay, if atomic number and atomic mass same. Okay, suppose for example double bond carbon is there, here carbon. Okay, suppose here CH3 is there, here CH2 OH group is there. Okay, here carbon and here also carbon. Both the atomic number and atomic mass same. What we'll do? Okay, then see the next atom. Here next atom, there is no next atom or next atom. Here we have the oxygen atom. Okay, here there is no next atom, or simply we write like this also. Here hydrogen atom is there, here oxygen atom is there. Hydrogen atomic number 1, oxygen atomic number 8. So it is a first preferable group, it is a second preferable group. It is a first preferable group and it is a second preferable group. Okay, based on if atomic number, atomic mass same, see or give the priority based on the next atom. Based on the next atom. Okay, suppose for example, single bond oxygen is there, double bond oxygen is there. What will do? Okay, if molecule has single bond oxygen and double bond oxygen, what we will do? Okay, single bond oxygen and double bond oxygen is there. What we will do? Okay, give the priority to the double bond oxygen. Single bond nitrogen, double bond nitrogen, triple bond nitrogen is there. What we will do? Give the priority to the triple bond nitrogen. Triple bond nitrogen only. Okay, here we'll discuss those by taking the examples. Okay, here next rule. Carbon, double bond carbon is there. Here attached with CH, okay, here aldehyde group CHO, C double bond OH, and here CH2OH group is there. Here it is a single bond oxygen, here double bond oxygen. Okay, double bond oxygen means two oxygen atoms. Okay, double bond oxygen means two oxygen atoms. So give the priority to the double bond oxygen. Okay, then give the numbering to the single bond oxygen. Okay, then in continuation, we'll see the, suppose for example, if molecule contain NH2 carbon with NH2, CH2 NH2 functional group is there, carbon with triple bond N, cyanide is there. Okay, here carbon nitrogen, here also carbon nitrogen. Okay, carbon atomic number same, here nitrogen atomic number same. But here single bond nitrogen is there, here triple bond nitrogen is there. Give the preference to the triple bond nitrogen, then single bond nitrogen. Triple bond nitrogen means three nitrogen atoms. So give the preference to the triple bond nitrogen, then give the single bond nitrogen. First give the triple bond nitrogen, then imines are there, double bond nitrogen. Okay, give the double bond nitrogen and single bond nitrogen. Give the priority to the groups which are present on alkene carbon atom based on the CIP rules. What are CIP rules? Kahn Ingold Prelog rules. What are Kahn Ingold Prelog rules? First, give the based on the atomic number. Give the priority to the atoms or groups based on the atomic number. If atomic number same, give the priority to the atoms or groups based on the atomic mass. If atomic number and atomic mass will be same, okay, then give the priority to the those atoms or groups based on the next atom. If next atom also same, then move into the another atom. If organic molecule contain single bond oxygen, double bond oxygen, then give the priority to the single double bond oxygen, then give the single bond oxygen. Okay, if organic molecule has single bond nitrogen, double bond nitrogen and triple bond nitrogen. Single bond nitrogen means amines, double bond nitrogen means imines, triple bond nitrogen means it is available in only cyanides. Okay, then give the preference to the triple bond nitrogen, then double bond nitrogen, finally give the preference to the single bond nitrogen. These be called as CIP rules, Kahn Ingold Prelog rules. Based on these Kahn Ingold Prelog rules, okay, we will determine the EZ isomerism of organic molecule. Okay, EZ isomerism of organic molecule. Okay, here I wanted to write some examples. Okay, and then we'll decide the EZ isomerism of that particular molecule. Okay, here I wanted to write simple molecule CH3, C double bond, CH2, CH3, and here CH3, and here H. Okay, here first molecule. Okay, here. See here, give the first, give the priority to the first carbon, then give the priority to the second carbon. Okay, here first carbon, carbon is there, hydrogen is there. Okay, here carbon, actually it is a trans. Two methyl groups are presented opposite side, na, simply recalled as trans. Okay, here it is, cis or trans, ERZ, we'll discuss here. Okay, here carbon and atomic hydrogen is there. Atomic number of carbon 6, hydrogen is 1. So, give the first priority to the carbon, then give the priority to the hydrogen. Okay, here carbon is there, here also carbon is there. Here next atom carbon, here next atom, there is no next atom. So, give the priority to the, this one 1 and this is the 2. And here, two same groups are presented same plane. First group, first priority groups are presented same plane. So, we called as Z isomer. When we are discussing trans isomerism, cis trans isomerism, it is a trans, but it is a Z isomer. Okay, and here I am writing one more molecule, CH3, C double bond, C. Okay, CH3 and CH2, CH3. And here H. Two groups are presented same side, so simply we called as cis. And when you are explaining the here EZ isomerism of this molecule, okay, give the priority. First priority, here first priority, here second priority, here second priority. First priority groups are presented opposite plane, so we call as E isomer. First priority groups are presented opposite side, na, so we called as E isomer. Okay, so here in continuation, we discuss hydrogen, deuterium, tritium, and deuterium. Okay, T means tritium, hydrogen, deuterium. Okay, here atomic number of hydrogen and atomic number of deuterium same, then we follow. Same means then move into the atomic mass. Atomic mass both are having different. Okay, atomic mass of deuterium is 2, so give the preference to the, give the priority to the deuterium, then priority to the hydrogen. Here deuterium and tritium is there. Atomic number of deuterium and tritium both are having same, but atomic mass different. Tritium atomic mass is 3, so first priority group and here second priority group. Okay, this is same priority groups are presented same plane, so simply we call as Z isomer. Okay, simply we call as Z isomer. And here I am taking simple molecule CH3. Here H, CH2, CH3, H, and here H, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here what is the name of this molecule? Give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, second position. Okay, at second position and fourth position, two double bonds are there. 2,4-hexadiene. 2,4-hexadiene. Okay, here I am writing one more. C double bond C. And here H. Here C. H double bond C. H. CH3. And here also write CH3. H. It is also one of the important one. Same 2,4-hexadiene. Both are same 2,4-hexadiene. Okay, and determine the EZ isomerism of those molecules. Okay, see here at second position. Okay, see here. Give the preference to the second carbon. First priority, second priority. Give the preference to the third carbon, first priority and second priority. Same priority groups are presented opposite side. So I am writing here 2E. And here fourth position. Okay, here first priority carbon and second priority hydrogen. Here first priority carbon and second priority hydrogen. Carbon both are presented same side. Okay, so we called 4Z. 2E4Z-hexadiene. The name of this molecule is, finally, 2,4-hexadiene change into 2,4 hexadiene changed into 2E4Z hexadiene. 2E4Z hexadiene. Here also 2,4 hexadiene is there. How it changes? 2,4 hexadiene changed into. Okay, give the preference. 1 and 2. Here 1 and here 2. Okay, opposite side. Okay, so 2E. Okay, here 1 and here 2. Here 1 and here 2. See here. Okay, same groups are presented opposite side. Same periodic groups are presented opposite side. So 4E hexadiene. 2E, 4E hexadiene. It is. Okay, first one is 2E, 4Z hexadiene. Second one is 2E, 4E hexadiene. 2E, 4E hexadiene. Okay, this is about the just discussion of the EZ isomerism examples. And in continuation, I will take some more example for the EZ isomerism. Some more examples for the EZ isomerism. Different difficult exams examples. Okay, here EZ isomerism is important. Okay, in examination point of view, they may ask write the structure of 2E, 4E, hexadiene or 4Z, 4Z, 2Z, hexadiene like that. Okay, here I am taking TH, C double bond C, and here CH3, and here H, and here CH2, that means here CH3, double bond, and here H, and here CH3, and double bond, here CH3 and here CH2 CH3. This is the one molecule. Okay, instead of this you take here CH2 CH3. What is the IUPAC name of this molecule? First write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It is a decane. Decane. How many triple bonds, double bonds are there? At third position, at fifth position and seventh position. Okay, third position, okay, fifth position, seventh position. Okay, triene, that means decatriene. Okay, here we call methyl groups are there at third position. Okay, here this is the decatriene. Decatriene. Before that, you write the prefixes. Okay, methyl, third, 3, 3, and 5, comma. And 7, 8, tetramethyl, 3, okay, here 5, and here 7, and here 8, okay, tetramethyl, 3, 5, 7, decatriene. Okay, here you have to determine the GZ configuration of 3 carbon atom, 5th carbon atom, and 7th carbon atom. Okay, here I wanted to discuss the complete stereochemically. I wanted to explain the IUPAC name of this molecule stereochemically. Okay, and here give the preference order to third carbon atom. Okay, here methyl group is there. Here methyl group is there. Ethyl group is first preferable, then methyl group. And here carbon is there and here hydrogen is there. Carbon is first preferable, hydrogen is second preferable. Hydrogen is second preferable. See here carbon and carbon. Okay, here methyl and hydrogen. Both same periodic groups are present at opposite side. Same periodic groups are present at opposite side. So write 3E. Then move into the fifth one. Here methyl group is there. Here carbon is there. Both are same atomic numbers. Atomic mass also same. Next atom. There is no next atom in continuation, but here double bond carbon is there. So it is first preferable, it is second preferable. Here also same, first preferable and second preferable. Same periodic groups are presented, same periodic groups are presented opposite side. So here I am writing 5E. Okay, 5E. Then move into the seventh carbon. Okay, here methyl group is there, here carbon is there. Here first priority to the this carbon, second priority to the this methyl group, and here first priority to the this carbon and second priority to the that carbon. Second priority to the that carbon. Okay, based on the atomic number, atomic mass, and next atom. Okay, it is also E. Okay, 3E, 5E, 7E. Okay, decatriene. Before that, what I will write here? Like this. 3, 5, 7, 8, tetramethyl, 3E, 5E, 7E, decatriene. Decatriene. Okay, just you have to try. You have to try 3Z, 5E, 7Z. Decatriene. Same, decatriene. Methyl groups are same. Okay, what you will try? 3, comma. Here I am writing complete name. You have to try. Try the, write the structure. In examination point of view, they may ask like this only. 3, comma, 5, comma, 7, 8, tetramethyl. Tetramethyl. 3Z, 5E, 7Z, decatriene. They may give 4 examples. Okay, they may give 4 options. You have to find. Okay, you have to find the structure of this one. Okay, in examination point of view, in NEET examination point of view, okay, or JEE examination point of view, they may ask this type of question. Okay, which of the following structure has IUPAC name? Okay, 3, 5, 7, 8, tetramethyl, 3Z, 5E, 7Z, decatriene. Okay, you have to write, you have to identify the structure of that molecules. Okay, this is about the cis-trans isomerism and EZ isomerism. EZ isomerism, in examination point of view, NEET point of view, or JEE point of view, they may chance to ask one question from EZ, okay, like this. Identify structure of following molecule. Okay, this is about the EZ isomerism. Then in continuation, we'll see the configurational isomerism and conformational isomerism and optical isomerism. Okay, thank you.